Let's go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
And try not to drive angry.
So, any idea where they took your car?
If they stole it, they're gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race it. Show the Panteros who's boss. The most likely place he'd do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn. I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is pinche mierda chingada. You spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I'd just, you know...
Wow!
Not that I want him to do that to you. It just seems easier.
That's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing. Just give me 1 second!
Freeze, dirtbag!
You have to do better than that!
Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina!
You really want to die over her old car?
We're coming in from the side.
You will be found.
This is what happens when you touch our stuff.
Oh, here we go.
Give me back my fucking car!
Slight work. You should be scared now.
Big mistake, Nina!
Should've just let it go!
Tell her what she wants to know! Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina!
You challenging me?
You got no place here anymore!
Big mistake, Nina!
Should've just let it go!
Another one down.
I can't find your car, Nina.
Cover!
Don't let it go to your head!
Don't play dumb with me! I'm bleeding out!
So I did it. Pulled out the wallet
and I saw. Where's Sergio? Where's my car?
So it's gonna be like that, huh?
I get some help!
Here's the culvert. They aren't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever. As long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
Shit! It's Nina!
Time to bring the pain!
Big mistake! Can't stop.
Big mistake, Nina!
Should've just let it go!
This is our party, Saints! This won't end well for you.
Nice work. I don't see your car.
Damn it! It's not here. You must already be chopping it. We've got to get to the garage. You drive. I'm still pissed.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. They'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble.
We don't have time. Vámonos.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. They'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. Hola, Gabriel. Where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chop Sergio's special projects.
I don't think he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what did you say about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car, and they're nothing.
Wait, what? You can't do this.
Nina, you can't be serious.
Oh, my paint job, my fucking paint job. My car.
Okay, okay, I'll talk. Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? No, 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 no! We gotta go! We gotta go now!
Oh, what the fuck? I just spilled the beans! I told you what you wanted! Leave my car alone! What kind of monster are you? I already talked!
Drive, now, to the quarry!
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. we don't stop him.
Pinche mierda chingada. Hang on, we got Panteros up our ass. Ow! I think we really pissed him off on this one. Can't stop.
Drive now to the quarry!
I don't get it. What's that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. We don't stop him.
Pinche mierda chingada. Hang on, we got Panteros up our ass.
I'm putting you in the ground.
Don't worry. We'll get there.
Now it's fun! Cover me!
Wrong turn, Holmes!
Please, 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 please.
Panteros aren't gonna stop us now.
Yes, Neil, just give me 1 second.
We're gonna put you.
We're getting close. Step on it.
We really pissed him off on this one.
I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.
What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way.